Hello and welcome. Today I show you how you can install the toilet paper the right way. There is a right way, a wrong way, and many other ways to install the toilet paper. And this is not a fixed guide. It's just a recommendation. It's not really a joke. It's actually how it should be. And for example, we have one roll of toilet paper. It's a really cheap toilet paper. So don't blame me for showing you this one. You can have any brands. I just didn't want to show you any brand here. And yeah, the first thing, how you open it, this is depends on you. And here I didn't do a great job at opening it. But the more important thing is how you put it on the roll holder. You can put it like this. And this way, many people use it like this and it could be fine, but you can also use it like this. And the difference, you see, the toilet paper comes out from the front, while in the other example, it comes out from the back. So what's the difference between these two? This is for the cases where you have a horizontal holder and you can remove the toilet paper. I believe it's easier to remove it like this when the toilet paper is in front, and also it's better to buy a better kind of toilet paper than this one. And if you pull it this way from the front, you see it's much easier for the toilet paper to come out. So I believe this is the correct way to install toilet paper in a horizontal holder. If you have a vertical holder, doesn't really matter which way you install it. But if you have a horizontal holder, this should be the way to install it. If you put it like this, it comes out from the back, the toilet paper might even touch the wall. And it's not great to have the toilet paper touching the wall. And it's also more difficult to reach it like this. You have to go past the roll and then grab the toilet paper. Yeah, this is the idea. So you can use it as you like. It's just this way seems much easier to use in this way. Yeah. And if the holder is pointing downwards a bit on the open end, like on the left side here, the roll might fall out. So you could just lift it a little bit. So the open end is a bit higher than the one connected to the wall. In this case, it's not falling because it has this nice stopper, but it depends on each case. This one is not the correct way to install the toilet paper. This one it is. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.